behalf of World Heart Day and in collaboration with Riso Oils, I am nutritionist Hanishi Savla over here to help you educate a lot about which is the right cooking fat or which is the right cooking oil for you so that you can use that in your day-to-day cooking life. Now, as we know, the rate at which cardiovascular diseases are increasing are always at higher level, which really scares people, and it really scares me that we really do not know which is the right cooking fat or which types of fat are important for our body so that it maintains the cholesterol levels rather than increasing the bad cholesterol. So the first and the most important thing that we need to always understand whenever we are choosing our fat is that we do not have to go fat free. This is something that I always tell to all my clients. In the era where fats are completely taken as enemies, something that can do harm to your body, they can never do harm to your body, guys. It's just that we are not understanding how much of oil, in what quantity are we supposed to use, and which type of fat we are supposed to use. So first is, please never ever get rid of fats. The quality, as I mentioned, is very important. Your fats are very important for your lubrication, for your hormones in order for them to function well, for your hair, and for your good glowing skin also. So first thing, never ever go fat free. Second and the most important point is, whenever we are choosing the cooking oil that can be used on day-to-day basis, always look for MUFA rich oil. Now, MUFA rich oil is the type of oil that can be used across all the age groups in almost all the clinical conditions. But of course, kindly refer to your expert or nutritionist or cardiologist to give you the exact oil quota for you to use according to your clinical condition. Now, the third and the most important thing is, as I mentioned, the MUFA rich oils are very, very crucial and very important, and the right type of cooking oil for you to use. Now, you all will question me, which is the right MUFA oil to use? Now, rice bran oil is considered to be one of the most miraculous MUFA rich oil if we want to choose the right cooking oil for us. Now, when I say MUFA rich oil, is the rice bran oil. Now, if you ask me the brand, of course, it's definitely Riso's rice bran oil, because as we know, Riso's rice bran oil is one of the very miraculous oil, which is again very high in orisinol. Now, when I say orisinol, it is an antioxidant that literally helps fight inflammation, and it also lowers your bad cholesterol and ups your high cholesterol, good cholesterol, and it also helps in regulating the absorption and the elimination of the cholesterol from your body. Hence, it is also being recognized by American Heart Association that rice bran oil is one of the versatile oil that can be used for all the clinical conditions, and an oil that can really help in getting good benefits to your body, from increasing the good cholesterol to lowering the bad cholesterol, and also helping lower down the inflammation that we know the body goes through every day. So this World Heart Day, let's pledge that you are what you eat, hence your heart is what you eat. So make it a point to feed your body and your heart the right quantity and the quality of fat.